The mother of the suspect in former Prime Minister Abe's assassination is thought to have donated around 100 million yen to the Family Federation for World Peace and Unification. Yamagami Tetsuya, who fatally shot Abe on July 8th, has blamed the religious cult for bankrupting his family. He has told police that he thought Abe had ties to the organization. The religious organization said that it returned 50 million yen to Yamagami's mother from between 2005 and 2014.